there they go. The favorite, Don Damiano, didn't waste time at the beginning as they round the 3/4 mile distance. We have Don Damiano, the leader, leads by a link and a half. Right behind in second is a bonus Bonanza, moving up on the outside, high ranks. Then in fourth, 1A, that is Blue Label. Lady Khaleesi comes next, then followed over by Prince Jolo. Batang Rosario, third last, second last, Masada, Simply Believe, is running at the tail of the field as they pass the half mile pole. Don Damiano, this time by about 2 lengths. Bonus Bonanza remains in second, and in third now we have Lady Khaleesi, high ranks, is racing in fourth. Then running by the fifth, we have 1A, that is Blue Label. But the one to catch up still is the favorite, Don Damiano, this time by about 5 lengths. Lady Khaleesi now to take second. As they turn for home, they are all after Don Damiano. Don Damiano by about 5 lengths. Lady Khaleesi now in second, and in third we have Prince Jolo entering the finish line. The veteran jockey Ronald Onat Torres on Don Damiano, Lady Khaleesi, Prince Jolo, Batang Rosario, high ranks for your Pentapecta.